The All Japan Championship of Figure Skating is held at Saitama Super Arena. On December 24th, the second day of the competition, a short program for men's singles was held, paying attention to Yuzuru Hanyu, who took the lead in shock after returning to the official game for the first time in 8 months after his right ankle was injured. Expectations are high not only from Japan but also from overseas media and fans, and it was France that reported the event under the headline, Yuzuru Hanyu is shining in the short program of the All Japan Championship. Sports paper, L'Équipe. Yuzuru Hanyu, who clenched his fist and was proud after the performance, as if to impress the resurrection. The champion who has won the Winter Olympic Games in a row shined in the short program of the All Japan Championship held at Saitama Super Arena. Was doing. Although this tournament is not officially recognized by the International Skating Union, it marked a high score of 111.31 points in the Grand Prix Series of Skate Canada, surpassing the record of American Nathan Chen, who has set the world's highest score this season. Hanyu, who is taking the lead. For the 26th, when the men's singles will be free skating, I was challenging the unprecedented big skill, quad axel, which is included in the composition at the beginning of the performance in the official practice. Hanyu, who plays the famous Japanese samurai Kenshin Uesugi in the previous program, Ten Takaitu. Kenshin, who is known as a military commander of righteousness, who is not obsessed with personal interests, is considered to be a Sengoku daimyo who made efforts while making cold judgments, and his thoughts and attitude are similar to Hanyu. In the official practice on the 25th, the quad accelerator was incorporated into the program and played, and the song was played. The quad accelerator at the beginning fell down, but after that it slid up perfectly without collapsing. A total of 10 challenges with 35 minutes of practice. Among them, warm applause was sent from the venue every time he jumped to the appearance of Hanyu, who was repeatedly falling and spinning. After the short program performance on the 24th, he commented on the quad accelerator, saying, "It is very difficult to take the axis for 4.5 revolutions. The movement to make the axis is a completely different trajectory from other jumps. However, the basic point of the 4.5 rotations is 12.5 points, which is only 1 point higher than the 11.5 points of the 4 rotation lutz. Even so," Hanyu says, "my mission is to complete the path to a super difficult big skill that will be a high risk, low return." Expectations for the official practice on the 26th, which was just before, and for the free time of the actual performance were rising, and there were voices of expectations on SNS. If you would like to see the details, please use the URL in the explanation column. Thank you.
Thank you.